You've been creating pandemonium again, John. It's just an under the hammer for 1.65 million. Well, what do you think of that? The art world has doffed its hat. It's a far cry from the 180 guineas it first sold for long ago. You've been creating pandemonium again, John. You've sprung triumphantly into the new millennium. You're a star attraction. You're at the forefront of the action. Does it give you satisfaction wherever you may be? You've been rebellion, shouting from the hills of Tyne. Hill and bridge is back on the map again. It's pandemonium, a world record for a market sale. Paradise lost has found again. It's though the message might seem somewhat cryptic, the landscape is apocalyptic, but it's not the end of the world. Your stunning vision of it has been heard through your reputation, now uncurled into newfound prominence. You're rich, John. Well, isn't that real flash? Are you up in heaven spending all that cash? Celebrating with Susan your newfound wealth from a winning hand, posthumously dealt, toasting your good fortune and your health while we raise a glass down here. Pandemonium,
oh,
so much for listening.